If you have masochistic tendencies and look forward to a 16-hour day completely filled with rage, I've got a project for you. It's called I've Never Plumbed Anything in My Life, but I just watched a YouTube video, so I'm gonna hard plumb a saltwater aquarium from scratch. I did it with this aquarium right here, and it was a great day.
Serenity now!
Or if you'd rather experience joy in your life, try this instead. The least expensive way to do this is to buy a tank, go online, choose a hang on the back power filter, and place it on your tank. You just plumbed your first saltwater aquarium. The easiest way to do this is to buy an all-in-one tank. Push the tube through the opening, attach a nozzle, and you just plumbed a saltwater aquarium. The most elaborate, but also the way that gives you the most options, is to install a sump. Get a system that comes with prefabricated plumbing. If it uses hard plumbing, you'll have to hand tighten some bulkheads and unions, but if it comes with soft tubing, you'll just have to tighten some ratchet clamps. But if you'd rather have a 16-hour day full of rage, you know what to do.